So the captains of today are number 50, 43, and 40 for Reading. The captains are number 50, Caden McNeese, and number 43, Ethan Gruderick's, and number 40, Camden Gruderick's. So first and 10, and it is Woburn's ball of the first start of the last game of this season. Number 7 takes it up the middle, and he banks again at like 7. Second and about 7. I mean, second and 3 for Woburn. And number 70.
Matthew O'Malley with the tackle for a loss. So third down for Woburn. Looks like a QB sweep. And it's a false start on offense.
So third and 11 for Woburn after.
Looks like they might go with that QB sweep because they didn't work last time. Yep, see. Fourth down with a gang tackle by the Rockets.
So fourth and 3 after that.
Fourth and 4.
Fourth and 4 after that run by the QB. And they get the first down.
He's got some space. There's a flag on the play.
But number 20, yeah, 33.
Jacob Mayer with the tackle. First down for Woburn. Looks like they're fixing up the chains. Reverse to number 72. And
number 20 and number 81.
Number 81, Ryan Pulpy.
Number 50.
Number 20, Alex Merkel. 20. Second and 14.
The number 6 just literally just runs up and always hits people every single play on Woburn.
Looks like it's probably just going to be a 13 sweep again. Oh, no, it's a pass. Number 51.
51.
Brandon Boutit with the tackle. Third and long.
Third and Evan Long.
Number 13 takes it out wide.
But number 20, Alex Merkel, catches up with him and makes a tackle.
First and 10 for Woburn. Handoff up the middle. And number
42.
Franklin Travassos with the tackle. Second down.
Second and 8.
Second and 7. Toss number 13. And he gets tackled just short of the first down, so it'll be third down.
So it's now third and 2 for Woburn.
Third and 1.
Third and 1.
Looks like it's just going to be another 13 around. It's first and 10 after Rockets go off sides.
Hopefully Reading can stop him this time. They have a lot of third down conversions. Woburn does.
Another pass.
Tackle by number 10.
32. Aiden Shaughnessy. Second and 11. It's like a reverse, number 72. Ooh, face mask.
And it's a tackle by number 42.
Franco Travassos with the tackle, but there is a face mask on.
And number 10.
Trevor Fiore. So it's first and 10 after that face mask. First and goal.
Goal.
It's like a toss to number 13. Who's going to throw it? Did he catch it?
Yeah, he caught it.
And he catches it for a gain, which is closer to the touchdown.
Now it's second and 5 for Woburn as they take it up the gut, and it's a gang tackle by Redding.
Just short of the touchdown.
So it's now third and first. Third and goal.
Looks like he loses yards. So it'll be fourth and goal. The Rockets, good job with the goal line stand. Fourth and goal.
There might be a screen on the plate.
Watch the screen, guys.
Screen, screen, screen.
So we get a QB sweep, and he walks in.
Touchdown.
So it looks like, the score will be 6-0 so far. So it's now, they're now going for the extra point, which is only 1 point. Reverse.
Looks like they tackle him.
Looks like it'll be no good, so we'll stay.
But number 10, Trevor Fiore, number 42.
Franklin Travassos. First and 10 for Rockets after they get the first time with the ball.
And Woburn ate the clock out.
Hand off to number 50. Caden McNeese, and he gets tackled for a loss.
Now second and 5 for Redding.
Fake handoff, and it's a reverse. That's a horse collar. But it looks like a no gain on the play and no call on the play. But it'll be third.
Third and
15.
Yeah. Number 33, Jacob Mahara, takes it, and he gets tackled more behind the line.
So it'll be like fourth and extra long.
First and 10 for Woburn after Redding selected a punt.
Number 9 gets it, and he's running right in the middle. Dragon, and then a gang tackle by the Rockets.
Yeah. Second and 10 for Woburn. No. Second and 2.
Number 12 runs it. And is tackled by number 8, Cameron Harrigan. Number 80, Brady Camanos.
To get the
first and 10 for Woburn.
They got a first down last time.
Number 13 throws it.
They catch by number 6.
Gets the first down for Woburn. Number 43. Ethan Gredericks the tackle for Woburn. Looks like some very big adjustments. And it's a sweep to the quarterback.
He goes to the left side and tackled by Brady Anderson, 24, and
number 8, Cameron Harrigan. Second and 6.
For Woburn.
Fake reverse. And number 33, Jacob Marr, gets the tackle.
Third and nine after that big loss by that Redding gave to Woburn. So now 4th and 7 for Woburn.
Rockets are getting a big stop here.
Yeah, hopefully they can stop them again for another chance to score. Just got the ball.
To reverse to number 72.
And they stop him.
He doesn't get anywhere. First down for Rockets.
So it's now 1st and 10 for Reading. After
number 41, Ethan Pember, with a run. He was. 2nd down. Number 20, Alex Merkel, comes in motion.
Oh, number 81 cuts it up. He has room. He has space. He's got wheels. He's going.
Ryan Pope gone. All the way.
Next stop, Peters.
Touchdown, Rockets. Score 6-6.
If they get this extra point, they'll be winning 7-6.
Rockets need a big one here.
Hopefully they can get this.
Snap. Hand off to number 20.
And he runs it up.
But he does get stopped. 6-6.
Tie. 1st and 10 for Woburn after Redding scored.
To tie the game up, good play. Number 12 with a QB sweep. Spins off the guy.
Number 71.
Number 51. Brendan Boutique.
And number 71.
Aiden Gomez with a big hit.
And they get him behind the line.
And it's a gang tackle by the Rockets.
It's 3rd and...
Long, 3rd and 12.
3rd and 12, yeah. I didn't say long yet, because we're actually going to give it to them.
Number 13 tries to get a sweep. But number 42, Franklin Travassos, is the first one in there. And then Rockets help him out to bring him back. No. 1st and 10 for Rockets.
What happened to 3? So after that good stop by Redding. Number 73
number
takes
33,
it out.
Number 33.
Oh, wait.
Jacob Mayer has some wheels, and he's taking it all the way for
touchdown.
A touchdown. Touchdown Rockets.
Redding.
12-6.
So it's now, there's now two minutes and 30 seconds left in the game, and Rockets have to take the extra point in.
To pass to number 21.
And they...
They get it.
Good job.
By number 21. Zachary Lindmark to get the extra point to bring the lead up to 7 points. I don't like it. 1st and 10.
For Woburn.
Number 13 with the pass. Incomplete. Good coverage by the Rockets.
It's good.
2nd and 10. Woburn is probably going to pass again.
Yeah, and they stop
him. So that play, number 13, went for a QB sneak, but number 72, Jacob Whitmer, was in there for the tackle.
No, it is the end of the half. So now it's first and 10, the start of the half. Rockets leading by 7. It's 13-6, Rockets. Oh, little jump on the defense. Number 40 takes it to the outside, cuts it up, gains about a yard.
Second and nine.
After that gain that Rockets had.
Handoff. Handoff to number 24.
That was third and 5 for Rockets.
Ooh, reverse.
Number 20, Alex Merkel. Cuts it outside, cuts it up, and gains 4 yards.
1 yard away from the first down.
Fourth.
And 1.
And 1.
So it hands off to number 32, Aiden Shaughnessy.
And he...
First and 10 for Woburn.
After Rockets almost got that.
Just short of the first down.
But it is still a long way for Woburn to get that touchdown. An even harder way when we have Redding's defense.
False start on offense. First and 10 for Woburn after that false start penalty. It's like a reverse to number 7.
Hold on to him! That's it, that's it!
Gang tackle by the Rockets. Only let him gain a yard or two. So second and long
for Woburn. And he's fighting for it, and they push him back.
Nice. So it'll be no gain on the play. Third and 4.
For Woburn. Third and 4. For Woburn.
Not third and 4. Third and 14.
Up the
he's cutting it out.
Get on, yeah.
And he gets the gang tackle, so it'll be no yards of the play, and fourth down for Woburn.
You actually fell for it.
Fourth and 12, it looks like.
It's a pass!
Rockets have had many big stops lately.
Take that. Nice, picked off.
Oh.
He caught it.
He's down.
Still, it's not a first down.
Yeah, there's no first down.
But that was a great play, though.
So, the Rockets ball, first down. So, first and 10 for Rockets.
And it's now their ball after that great stop by stopping Woburn.
Looks like a pass. He breaks two defenders, but then someone jumps on him, literally, and brings him down. So, it's second and long.
For Redden.
Looks like a pass.
Oh,
so close. Incomplete. Third down. Third and long for Rockets after they tried to pass, but it doesn't seem like it's working.
Hopefully they can get a great run now on the outside.
It's like a pass. And it is incomplete, so it will be fourth and long. Probably will.
Unless they punt it.
First and 10 for Woburn after Rockets select a punt.
And now it's. They take it to the outside and they.
Looks like he's got some space.
Number 80's catching up and he pushes him out of bounds.
Number 80, Brady Camanos with the tackle. First down. So after that long run, there was a penalty for no reason. So it is now first and 10 closer to the touchdown.
Yeah, apparently it was like a late hit, and it's like the E team.
Bad snap.
I think Redding recovers it.
Looks like Redding.
Yeah! Redding's ball.
Redding recovers the fumble to get the ball back. That is huge for the team. So Rockets recover a fumble. That was huge for the team. So Rockets have ball. That was huge because Woburn was very close to the touchdown. Number 20, Alex Miracle takes it outside.
And he gains about 3 or 4 yards.
Good run. So it's second and like 6.
For Rockets. And they take it to the inside and get
just a little pushing. Looks like he only gains a yard. Brady Anderson with the carry. So it is now 3rd and 4.
Redding might be going. I think they're gonna get the first down in this one.
So it's a reverse. To number 20, Alex Merkel.
And he has room.
He's got wheels. He's got wheels.
He's got space.
He's got some wheels. He keeps going. Oh, the way. Touchdown.
Gone.
Number 20, Alex Merkel. Great carry.
Oh, it was a push in the back.
Oh.
The kid on team pushing.
He hit him from the side.
Third down after. It was a very good touchdown, but there was a flag on the play back here, so they had to call it back.
We thought it was for a block in the back, but it was holding from up here.
So we had to bring it back. Now it's 3rd down and like 7. Number 81, Ryan Pulpy takes it for maybe a gain of 3. Good run. So it was 4th down after that run, so Rockets elected to punt. So now it's Woburn ball down at the 41-yard line. I didn't do it this time. So it's 1st and 10. Very long setup for the play.
For Woburn.
It's a high snap, and it looks like a pass.
It's a pass. And it's complete. They catch it. But
it's more for the 1st down.
It's tackled.
Tackled by number for Rockets. 1st and 10 after that pass. This looks like a pass again. Oh no, it's a run.
1st and 10. Oh, face mask. What? Yeah.
And it's a nice gang tackle by the Rockets to bring him back at maybe 4 or 5 yards. But no, it looks like ref was one. I don't know why.
Oh yeah.
But yeah. So good job by the Rockets. So it's 2nd and 11 for Woburn after that great play by Rockets defense. Looks like a handoff to number 7. He's breaking tackles, but Rockets finally get him to a stop. So it'll be a Rockets gang tackle, 3rd down.
Don't many times.
3rd down, Rockets. Oh, he's running the ball. He's got a lot of room. The Rockets grab him.
So, like,
number 81, I think. Ryan Pope was the first one in there.
Yeah.
Great job. So, as you can see, it's 4th and 1 for Woburn. Rockets need a big stop here. It'd be huge. And they get the 1st down. So it'll be 1st and 10. Woburn is trying to tie it up as the score is 13-6 still. Rockets got 2 early scores.
That's it, get a hold of it!
Number 42 was the first one in there, Franklin Travassos. And Rockets come up and help him to tackle.
Yeah.
2nd down.
For Woburn.
It's passed. Screen pass to number 6.
And number 10.
Trevor Fiore with the tackle. And then Rockets still follow up. Rockets D is really helping out with the gang tackling, so they don't get any extra yards after first contact.
That was recording.
Third down.
For Woburn. Brady has to try and stop him.
Oh. So it's offsides on us. We'll bring the ball for first down. So first down, first and 10. Why are they discussing it?
No, we didn't. No, we didn't.
So, yep. So, I wasn't really paying attention, so it was a little late, but there was a fumble on the play. And Rocket looks like they recovered, so it'll be Rocket's ball again. Looks like at the same spot as usual.
Yeah, and now there's 10 minutes left in the quarter.
10 minutes left in the quarter, so hopefully they can get a hold the ball for 10 minutes so they don't. Woburn does not have time to score. Good job, Rockets. First 10 for Rockets. Hand off to number
74.
44.
Oh, 44. Quinn Yandel.
And he brings it, and they push him for maybe a yard or two. So it's second and 2. Rutgers needs something to go, and it's something to start with.
Yep, and then
fake handoff.
There's a flag on the play. Don't know what it is.
I don't know what it is either. But is it? Looks like a flag on Redding, so we'll bring the ball back and we'll reset the play. Second down. Fake handoff, but number 21 has some room. Cuts it up and gets stopped for a good gain of like 5 or 6 on the play. Number 21, Zachary Lindmark with a carry. Third down. Third and eight, it looks like.
And, ooh, he's got a wide open gap. He gets the first down. That's what I'm talking about.
Good run by number 33, Jacob Marr, with a great run to get the first down. So first and 10 for the Rockets. Looks like a handoff to number, I don't even know. I can't see that. Number 21, Zachary Lindmark, he loses yards, so he loses about 2 on the play. Hey. Second and 13. Oh, good juke.
He's got room.
Number 21, Zachary Lindmark's got some room. He's going. He's got the first down already and about another 20 yards.
Past the 50.
Good run by number 21, Zachary Lindmark. First and 10 for the Rockets after that very big gain.
And a good gain.
Run to number 32, Jacob Marr. Stiff arms the kid.
I mean 33. And he gets another first down.
Great run. Jacob Marr's having a time of his life right now with many big runs on the game.
So after that great run again, we got a first down. And there's 3 minutes and 30 seconds left in the game. Hopefully Rockets eat the clock or score.
Number 24, Brady Anderson, takes the handoff and tries to get more yards, but Woburn pushes him back. I think he gains 1 yard in play. First and 10 for the Rockets.
Oh, number 20, Alex Merkel. He has the hole outside open, but he can't get it.
Looks like he gets stopped. So he,
Third and eight.
Third down. Rockets should take their time because they have as much time as they want.
A minute and 35 seconds left in the game.
Number 81, Ryan Popey.
He's trucking kids, just running right through them.
And he doesn't look like he takes it for a big gain. So it'll be fourth down. Fourth down, fourth and five, it looks like.
Oh, my God, don't get me started.
Number 8, Cameron Harrigan scrolls out and gets pulled.
And that's game.
Oh, no. He gets stopped. First down for Woburn. There's a flag on the play.
And sportsman like, oh, too many people on the field.
Yeah, there's too many people on the field, so they got to bring the ball up. But there's only 2 seconds left, so they're going to have one more play. They have one play. Rockets need a big stop here. Double reverse to number 21. He doesn't look like he's going to get it. Number 20, Alex Merkel with a great tackle to end the season with a W.
Great game.
So the final score is 13-6 Rockets. Great season, Rockets. Good luck at the Pride Bowl.